Hey everyone, when I tried to install the Internet Download Manager extension, I just got the kind of problem. I can't install it. So how to do it? First, let me show you what kind of error I get. So I'm trying to installing the extension from here. So by dragging it to there, I click on continue. You see, I got the kind of problem with packages invalid and CRX header invalid. Click on OK. So when I try to I'm trying to install it from here. So basically IDM extension is not available in Chrome Web Store. I'm trying to hear IDM. I search it, but it's not available here. So what should we do? I got a link from here, so you know, I will leave it in the description. This is the link. We'll copy this. You can also copy this from the description. We'll leave that there. So now this is the original what we are looking for. The IDM integration tool offered by the internetdownloadmanager.com. So now we can get that from here. Add extension. Yeah, finally I got it. Thanks for watching. I will leave the